الأحد. أحييكم بتحية الإسلام وتحية الإسلام السلام. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. So today, inshallah, we are going to resume our Saturday trivia, ICI trivia. So the good news is I have chocolate gift for the winners. Alhamdulillah, one of the brothers, he brought 10 pieces like this. If you win, you get the chocolate. So let's start, inshallah. Are you ready? Bismillah. So we'll start with the Quran Kareem, inshallah. So I will read this verse, and then I will ask the question. وَمَثَلُهُمْ فِي الْإِنْجِيلِ كَزَرْعٍ أَخْرَجَ شَطْأَهُ فَآزَرَهُ فَاسْتَوَى عَلَى سُوقِهِ يعجب الزراع ليغيظ بهم الكفار. What does it mean here, كفار؟ ليغيظ بهم الكفار. What's the meaning of الكفار here? سامر؟ Excuse me? جيد. So الكفار here is the farmers. It's not the كفار that we understand, which is the non-believers. It's the كفار is the one who كفر الشيء يعني خبأه, which is the people who put the seeds under the ground. So yeah, you'll pick it later? Okay. So which surah, Brother Samer? Al-Fatah, very good. So you share it with him. Okay, you pick it later, inshallah. So, move on, inshallah. Next, list the surah. There are many surah that Sayyidina Yusuf, the Prophet Yusuf, was mentioned. Can you list these surahs? So, yes, one of them. Ghafir, two. Are you sure? Who's the Hafaz? Sort Yusuf in Safat? The name of Yusuf? Myself, I don't know. Brother Ahmed Hussein, you have an answer? Adib, are you here? I'll double check. Brother Ismail, don't put me in trouble. So, what's the next? Huh? No. Now you are wrong. One surah is left. Where? No. The Hafaz. Al-An'am. Very true. Very good. So, we'll move to the next, inshallah. Which tribe from the Arabs have the key of the Kaaba? Can you name the tribe that they hold the key of the Kaaba? Mushiba? True. So, you'll get one. Why you share with him? Okay. Who's one of the tabi'in is named by this attribute? Sayyidu al-tabi'in wa Sayyidu al-fuqaha. By the way, if you make it wrong, you bring the chocolate next time. Sa'id ibn al-Musayyib, jazakallahu khair, very good. Okay, let's move on. Yeah, just the winners will see me after that. How many questions we already asked? Okay, now, it's kind of a collective answer. Name the five goals of the Islamic law. In Arabic, maqasid al-sharia. Five. Life? True. One. Huh? True. Property? He already said it. Have the nafs, Jayid Ahmed Hussein. Self. So they said property, self, and which one is noun? Al-Nasl? Yes. Al-Nasl, the offspring. Al-Aql? Yes. The mind. And the utmost one, which one? Hifdh-ad-Din. Jazakallahu khair. Okay. The Sheikh, he read in the Quran for the last. He said, وَلَنَنْسِفَنَّهُ فِي الْيَمِّ نَسْفًا. How to conjugate إعرب نسفا. مفعول مطلق جيد بارك الله فيك. Okay, name the city where the most of the Islamic books are translated from Arabic to Latin. Andalusia is a huge name, the city. Huh? Not Cordoba. Not Qirawan. Qirawan is in Tunisia. It's in Spain for sure, in Andalus. No. It's where when they occupied Al-Andalus, they took all the Arabic books, scientific books of Ibn Rushd, Ibn Sina, and they took them to a city and they translate them to Latin and French and German. What's the name of that city? Not Cordoba. Actually, they took them from Cordoba to the city. I will say it in Arabic. Can you translate it in English? Tulaytula. Can somebody give me? Huh? Tulaytula. How to say it in English? Did you hear the name of Toledo? Toledo in Spain? That's the city. They took huge library from Cordoba. And they translated there. So the last question, inshallah, is name the Muslim Khalifa who made the first Muslim currency, the one who made the check. By the way, the name check, it comes from the Arabic root, which is sak. They named it the sak in Arabic. And they just translated to check. So who's the Khalifa who invented the sak, the check? Marwan, jazakallahu khair. Abdullah ibn Abdul Malik ibn Marwan. Jayid. I think, are we done? 10 questions? Okay, the last question. Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said about someone, إني أسمع خشخشة نعليك في الجنة. I'm hearing your footsteps in Jannah. بلال بن رباح رضي الله عنه. جيد, you got it finally. Jazakallah khair. The winners, I have the chocolate. See me in the office. If you are three or four, take it and go outside and share it. Jazakallah khair.